Sergeant Henry. Sergeant Henry. Where
Let's
are we?
Let's get to the helicopter.
What? Where did you drop us?
It's where are been we? An ambush.
Tell me where
it's
I am. I want to go back to my mom.
No, you can't. We're you the only ones here. There's a zombie apocalypse.
You make me sad. The what you're telling me right now makes me sad.
I'm sorry.
Ooh,
I'm
found
sorry.
A gun. Hey, look at this camera.
Oh.
Oh wait, this isn't a camera.
I'm Sergeant Henry. You can never do that to me.
I just did. What are you gonna do about it? Oh crap! No! Okay.
You've already shot me. I've already shot you.
I won't do it again.
Good.
Okay.
We need to loot up the place before.
Ooh. That's cool.
Hey, dude.
What?
Did you see that bolt over there?
What are you talking about? Oh! Now I see it.
Let's go.
Okay, what are we doing? Are we taking the helicopter?
Yeah, I'm flying though, so.
Too bad.
I'm Sergeant Henry. Okay.
Dun da 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 da.
There's another lightning bolt.
Where? I don't see no lightning. Oh, I see it. It's right over there.
Yeah,
it's probably
safe. Let's go there.
It's probably safe. Oh, you're right, cause the storm is coming. There's a storm a coming. Winter's coming.
Winter is already here, sir.
Sir? What? How am I sir now? Alright, you're the sergeant.
I mean, I'm not sir.
Why are you shooting? Why? Oh no! What did you do, sergeant?
Sir, I think the zombies have taken it.
Oh, sure. Sure.
There's another helicopter at firing range. Let's get that.
Where?
Firing range.
I don't know where these complicated names are. Firing range is all the way over here. I don't see a helicopter over here.
Thank you, sir.
I don't see no helicopter.
I swear I just saw one, sir.
Oh, I think you're crazy.
It was right here.
That's not a helicopter, that's a bush. Did you check it to see if there was a person inside of it?
Okay, wait, let's check again. Let's check again. We need another helicopter, sir.
No, we don't. We can make it. We just probably won't be able to make it afterwards.
Oh,
look, a mansion.
Wait. Let's go. Not to asylum. Let's go to turbine. They have helicopters there.
Not necessarily. Yeah. Wait, how do you know? This is the zombie apocalypse.
Sir, people have left their helicopters here. Let's go, quick.
How often do you have to try and find another helicopter? Oh, there is another helicopter. Made it.
Sir, I'll fly this one.
Fine. Fine, I'll get out.
Circle collapse imminent.
Exactly! Get us going, Sergeant. Gosh. Wait, am I allowed to speak to a sergeant like that?
No, you weren't. I would kill you otherwise.
I don't care. Wait, that didn't make any sense. Whatever the heck you just said didn't make any sense.
Oh yeah, right. Let's go.
I'm already out of the helicopter.
Me too. Let's go.
Ooh, this is pretty nice. It's called the swordfish.
No, it's not. Oh no. No, it's not.
What the heck is going on out there? Ooh. Well, this is interesting. Hi, sir. Yes, I would like to get some plastic surgery. I want my face
Where
completely
even are
redone.
you?
I found some weird surgery place. Why do I hear people screaming? What are you doing? What have you
Those are
done?
zombies.
Are you sure?
I just told you, it's a zombie apocalypse.
I feel like you're just shooting random people and saying they're zombies to justify you shooting them. Oh no, you're right, those are zombies. Oh no, I like this one better. Actually, pick that one back up.
No. Come to me, come to me.
Disengage that. Pick that up. Put that on. Put that on. Oh, hi.
Sir, what are you doing? Come to me.
I'm freaking grabbing stuff, okay? Just calm down. Ooh, armor. That's cool. Yeah, I'd rather have extended magazines. Ooh. Let's take that. I don't... Who the heck is speaking in these microphones? I thought we were the only ones left alive.
Well, I mean... Yes, we are.
Ah!
Sir, where are you?
I'm fine.
Good.
Oh, that zombie does parkour. That's cool. Wait, what was that?
That wasn't an answer to my question. I asked you where you are, and you said you were doing good.
I found a toy.
Good.
I found a toy. Meet me in the main courtyard. I found a toy.
We'll play with it.
See, I found a toy. Pew, pew, pew.
What? No way.
You got so excited about my toy. It's my toy.
Wait,
you can't
wait.
Have it. You can't have
oh
it.
Oh my gosh.
It's mine. It's mine. You can't have it.
Wait, wait. I want to see that. I want to see that. It's a ray gun? It's a freaking ray gun.
Yeah, it is. It's a toy. I paid $19.99 for that sucker. Ooh. I like this.
You I couldn't like this. Have.
What? I bought it. It was a TV ad that I saw.
No, you couldn't have.
Prove it.
That isn't even a military weapon. How did you get that?
I told you I bought it off of eBay.
Fine.
What? You can find a bunch of you can find a bunch of weird stuff on eBay.
We need to go, dude.
I once bought
the helicopter's right here.
I once bought a tissue that had been used by Bruce Lee for $1 billion.
The helicopter. We need to go.
Best $1 billion I've ever spent. Wait for me. Oh no. Cool, I guess I'll have to fend for myself. Never mind.
Well, let's go.
Let's repair my armor.
Oh,
there we go.
There's another place here.
Oh my gosh, we have to go though.
No, we don't. We'll be fine.
Yes, we do. Okay, you have fun. Bye. Okay, I'm coming back. Oh, there's a maze. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. Oh no 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 no.
Why would you do that?
You crashed the. You shot at it. I lost control of it. Okay.
You crashed it. What do you mean?
I lost control of it because you shot at it.
Come here. There's a truck here.
I can't get down without hurting myself. Wait, maybe I can land on this. How? I'm a magician.
There's a truck here, sir. The storm is coming in.
So, that's why I told you we had to leave. Oh, crap. Nope.
You
not going that way.
You left me. You left me.
And then you shot at our helicopter and crashed
it. There's a storm. It's coming.
Yes, I know.
The storm is coming.
I'm running.
Oh, okay. Get in the truck. There's a truck here.
That would have been really cool if I had timed the jump to where I could land in it, but I'm not that cool, so. Sadness.
No, you aren't, sir.
Why do you keep calling me sir? I'm just a private. You're the sergeant here.
Okay, fine. Call myself sir then.
Okay. Sir, yes, sir.
At least there's an elevator here. We could be safe.
How does that make any sense, sir?
It makes total sense.
Sir, permission to speak freely, sir.
No. Nonsense.
Sir, permission to speak freely. That didn't... I don't even know what I just said. Permission to speak freely.
No, get in the truck. Get in the truck.
Wait. I said speak freely. Can I please speak normally?
No, you cannot.
Dang it.
Get in the truck now.
Gosh, dang it. I'm going on this. See ya.
Okay. Wait. Oh, there's an elevator here.
Why? Why does it matter? We have to go.
No, we don't, sir.
Yes, we do.
We're safe.
Why do you keep calling me sir? I thought you just...
Let's go.
I think you just injured yourself.
What? Yes, I did.
What was the point of that?
Let's go back.
What was the point of that?
I don't know. Hey.
I have a more powerful gun. You shot me first.
Let's go.
None of these are helpful for me since I have the weird weapons.
Why is this... let's go. Let's go, sir.
So why do you keep calling me sir?
See you later.
Aww, freaking... Okay.
That's what you get.
For what? I didn't do anything.
Oh, sir. Sir, we have to go. We have to go now. Okay, I'm picking you up. Hopefully we'll have enough time. Okay, get in. Get in, sir.
I'm already climbing the ladder.
Crap.
I think you're still gonna beat me up there.
Sir, no, the storm!
Well, yeah,
oh,
duh.
No.
That's why I'm getting out. Oh, crap. Okay. I can't drive. I got my license taken away after I crashed into a bus full of people.
It's in the most boring, random places ever.
Oh, look, there's a supply drop.
Yes, there is. But it's out of the storm. We won't make it.
What are you talking about? It's out of the storm. It was literally
okay,
right over
let's
here.
Go to this modern. Let's go to this modern.
I thought
house.
I saw. Yeah,
wait,
it's literally
there's an
right
ATV.
Here. It's literally right
there's
here.
There's an ATV.
Okay, you have fun. There are two supply drops over here.
Okay, you get one, I'll get one.
What a coincidence. Let's pick up that. Dang it. Inventory's full. Should I take this? I'll take it. It looks
fun. Where's the
other
supply drop, sir?
It's literally right next to me. Let's get rid of
this. No, the other supply drop, sir.
Yes, this is a different supply drop. Right here. This one right here.
Oh, they're right next to each other. Oh, okay.
Yeah, no, I already grabbed that one. This one is the one that's full. This one's full, if you want to look in it. Oh! That's a sniper. You want this ray gun?
Sure. Oh my goodness, yeah.
There you go. Take the ray gun. I want the sniper. Hey, I love snipers.
Where's your ATV?
Literally right there.
Wait.
What are you doing? Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. What? Why? 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 Why are you taking mine? Okay, I guess I get yours. What the heck? Did you just shoot me?
I can see where
you are. Did you just shoot me?
No, I didn't. I can see where you are. Because I've sensed our on your ATV.
Yeah, but I thought I just took some damage.
Okay, let's go to this modern house here. Crap, we can't make it. Guess we'll have to stay here.
What are you talking about? We can't make it. This one?
Oh.
How do I? There we go. That beeping was starting to annoy me. What the heck? Sergeant,
Dude, what are you doing? What was that?
What are you doing, Sergeant?
What was that?
Why did you shoot me with my ray gun?
What was that?
Don't act like you don't know. I know what a ray gun sounds like. I'm not that much of an idiot. I mean, I am an idiot, but I'm not that much of an idiot.
Whoa, what? Who's doing that?
I know, who is doing that?
Not me. Oh no, dude. Wow.
Sounds like aliens are coming after me. You know, I read an article once that there are these things called space cats out in the universe, and I think they're coming after us right now.
Oh, okay. Very interesting.
Yeah, I thought the article was pretty interesting. Okay.
So, sir, have you ever heard of this game called Resident Evil?
No. Is it a horror game?
No.
It's not? Okay, then I don't know why I haven't heard of it. I avoid all horror games because I'm a wimp.
Wait, you seriously don't know?
No, I know. I know what Resident Evil is. I haven't played any of it. Isn't it zombies, right?
Well, Resident Evil 2 is.
Okay, what was Resident Evil 1 then? Oh, there's a chest in there. What's in it? Take it.
Wait, I want to get the chest.
I'll take it. Can I?
I'll take it.
I don't want that.
I'll take it. I'll take it.
No, I don't want that.
I'll take it. I'll take it. Wow. Okay. Dude, we could survive off of this. Josiah, we could survive off of this.
Are you seriously making me like Big Boom references right now?
Yes. Dude, they are so funny.
That was such a funny episode with the Arizona sunshine.
I know. I wanna play that.
I only have 2 bullets left. Dude, did you notice how much shorter you are than me? I only have 1 bullet left. Why are you following me? Sir, you're kind of...
I wanna see how short I am to you.
Sir, you're kind of freaking me out.
Let's park our vehicles here. We'll be safe here.
Until the storm collapses again. The storm just keeps on shrinking. We might die in here. And by we, I mean you, because I'm gonna be in this house.
I'm in this house too, sir. Oh, we need to go.
Fine.
Need to camp. Need to have a new camp. Sir, where are you? You're not gonna be safe in there. Oh, there.
turns like 2 degrees to the left. Oh, there you are. What the heck?
Who did that?
I know I may look stupid, but I'm not that stupid.
This is when he realized he fricked up.
Who did that? Oh my goodness, no.
Tell my wife I love her. Oh wait, I'm not married. Crap.
Who did that? No.
Find me a wife. Tell her I love her.
Look at that. Oh my goodness. Do you see that?
Oh my gosh, what are you doing? Why? What? What the heck? Why are you hiding in my corpse? No, stop shooting my face. That's rude. No. Why are you shooting, like, right next to me? Well, congratulations. You killed your only soldier.
Ah.
So am I still waiting for this world to stop hating? Can't find a good reason, can't find hope to believe in.